travel here again. Right now we're on the Silver. I don't know if you see the sign. Right. See that sign. Silver. See? We're on the Silver, speeding towards Capitol Heights en route to Largo Town Center. The stretch is shared with the blue. And right now, I'm the only one in this car. I have an empty car. Empty! Me, myself, and I. And I have the lucky fortune, I have the fortunateness to have the pilot of the 2000 series cars. Number 2000, as you can see, on the door. See it? See it right there on the door? Okay, wait a minute, there you go. I'm trying to look in the camera to see where I'm pointing at. Yeah, so I'm on 2000. Rolling on, okay, we're at Capitol Heights now. Okay, so there are only three more stops to Largo Town Center. I don't know what she said. That's still an empty car. Still an empty car. This is amazing. I have an empty car. Wow. Who'd have thought? I just picked the car because I didn't want to ride the one in the 1000 series cars. Don't get me wrong. I mean, they're okay for being 40 years old, but for some reason, it just feel grimy riding them. I don't know if it's the lighting or what, but they just feel, I don't know. In 2000, I didn't really pick this car. It was the next thing in the back of the train. And out of the front was threes, and I was like walking all the way up there. And I seen 2000, I was like, oh, wait a minute. Let me get 2000. Since it's the alpha of the 2000 series, so we're gonna get it. Yo, we are rolling right now. We are hauling. I don't know if I can see. Look at the lights in the window. Look at the lights in the window. Yo, we are hauling. Yo! That's why I love this damn system. When it rolls, it rolls. Yo! This is like Paco mixed with the Market Frenchman line, I swear. This is what the Market Frenchman line and Broad Street line would look like if they were mixed together. I'm serious, like the speed of the Broad Street line with the build quality of the Market Frenchman line. Oh, it's a little better. Oh no, I did have an empty car, but there's one guy in the car now, all in the back. But he looks like he's getting off, but regardless, still, I love the system. I definitely will be back. But I have to come back anyway. I have to ride the bus system at some point. But I also have to come back because I have to ride the Orange Line from Boston to Vienna and the Silver Line from Boston to, what's that, Wheelie Preston? I don't know, like Wally Wheelie, I don't know how to pronounce that word. To out there. Because they're shuttle busing right now because of the derailment at East Falls Church, which look on the map. East Falls Church is right there. That's East Falls Church. This is Boston right here. This is as far as they're going. And they go back that way. So that big bullseye right there is East Falls Church. And that's where the derailment was. And that's also where the two lines split. So I didn't get to ride that stretch. So it sucks right now because I didn't get to ride the newest portion of the metro. But that's cool. Once they get everything clear, I'll be back. I'll be back to ride the system again. That'll be the only stretch I haven't covered, really, because I'm covering the blue and silver now. When I come back down, I'm gonna get off at L'Enfant Plaza. I'm gonna jump on the green. I'm gonna take the green from all the way to Branch Avenue. I'm gonna take it all the way back up to Greenbelt. When I get back to Greenbelt, I'm gonna come back to Fort Totten. Go all the way up to Glenmont on the red. I went up as far as Wheaton to ride the escalator, and I was supposed to go to Glenmont, but I mistakenly got on the next train heading back to the city. So I didn't get to go to Glenmont. So I'm gonna do that. So once I get done the green, and that portion will also be part of the yellow rush hour during the week. So that works. So once I do the green, all I have left is that little stretch of the red line, and I pretty much have covered the majority of the system, with the exception of the last two legs of the orange and silver. And then I'm gonna go back to Union Station. I'm gonna get on the trolley, if it's still free. If it's still free, I'm gonna get on the trolley. Do a round trip, just to get a feel for it. Time depending, I may do two round trips, I don't know. But odds are, I'll probably only do one. But we'll see. Right now it's 1:26. That's not bad though. 1:26, I've done most of the system. If you've ever been riding since about 9:15. I've been in the system since about 9:15 this morning. Well, about 9 o'clock. I said about 9 o'clock. Well, a little before 9, actually, but I'll say 9. So that's not bad. 4 hours and I've damn near done the system. So that's not bad. Where are we at? Morgan Boulevard. Okay, so the next stop is the last stop at Largo Town Center. And we're back underground again. Jesus Christ, we just came out of the ground. Now we're back underground again. Don't mind me if I'm looking down or looking kind of distant. I'm checking my text messages on my phone. So, on my regular phone. I'm sorry I'm talking to y'all deaf. You know, some talkative mood. I don't know how I didn't get much sleep. I got some sleep, but I didn't get a whole lot. So, yeah. So, all right. I'm gonna run it to the 7 minute mark just to make it even here. So, that's it. I'm gonna end this here on the silver. Till the next video, Traveler out. Peace.